Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. When you try to edit your Word document, but it says you can't make this change because the selection is locked. In today's video, we will cover several methods to fix this problem. Before we get started, check if your license is expired. Open Word. Go to File. Navigate to Account. Make sure your Office is activated. If your subscription expired, you'll need to renew subscription and activate it. Normally, if your Office is activated but you cannot edit the document, it could be the document is marked as final. When you open the document, it will be a note above. Just click Edit anyway, and you can edit the document. If there is no Edit Anyway option, you can disable Mark as Final. Go up to File. Navigate to Info. Click Protect Document. Unselect Mark as Final here. Go back to the document and you can edit it now. Sometimes you cannot edit the document because it is protected. Click File. And go to Info. In Protect Document, click Restrict Editing. There will be Stop Protection button at the bottom. Click it. Enter your password. And uncheck allow only this type of editing in the document. Then you can edit it. If you have problem to open the document or your file is corrupted, try 4D Dig File Repair to fix your document. With it, you can easily get your files work again. Just get it from the link below. Run the tool on your computer. Select File Repair. Add the corrupted file. Click Start Repair. You will get repair document. Preview and save it to your computer. There you have it. If this video was helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you.